With his dying breath, Zeus created this island to hide us from the outside world, somewhere Ares could not find us. And all has been quiet ever since.
We give thanks to the gods for giving us this paradise.
And the god killer? Who would wield it?
Only the fiercest among us even could. And that is not you, Diana.
You will train her harder than any Amazon before. 5 times harder. 10 times harder. Until she is better than even you.
What have I done? I'm sorry.
I'm going, Mother. I cannot stand by while innocent lives are lost. If no one else will defend the world from Ares, then I must. I have to go.
I know. Or at least I know I cannot stop you. This belonged to the greatest warrior in our history. Make sure you're worthy of it.
I will.
No man's land, Diana. It means no man can cross it, all right?
Now, wait, but I'm going.
She's taking all the fire, let's go!
I could have saved them.
It has to be me. I can save today. you can save the world. I love you.
I think there's an attack coming.
Not coming, Bruce. It's already here.
They called him Steppenwolf, the end of worlds. He lived only to conquer. He swore our alliance would crumble. The darkness would cover the earth. And that he would return when it did.
Praise to the Unity! Praise to the Mother of Horrors.
Carried from planet to planet, the Mother Boxes combine to form the Unity. An apocalyptic power that not only destroys worlds, but transforms them into the primordial hell of Steppenwolf's Earthworld.
I'm also a big fan of justice.